51% of people who go to church had never heard of the Great Commission.
51%?
Yeah.
That's almost unimaginable. What is the need of evangelism in our culture today?
I think it's almost something that we don't ever hear of anymore. And I believe that God wants to reignite that fire in our souls.
We're looking at a coordinated, unified effort to bring the gospel to our communities.